temperature is soaring and sun god is roaring. We can still chill out in this beautiful evening and make it a memorable one.
Yeah.
With everyone's participation. So about this group, I've written something. A bunch of mischievous young boys joined the elite Indian Army exact 39 years ago with courage in their hearts and dreams in their eyes. Molded, sculpted and chiseled by the system, they proved their mettle as dynamic officers. Tough and rugged on the battlefield, but soft and humane on the home front. They performed this tightrope walk, balancing vocation with wedlock. Ladies have also played a remarkable role, holding the fort at home when men were ashore. Well, speaking about these boys and girls is a stupendous task. They have incessant qualities of head and heart. I've scripted a few lines about each member of the group, which I would like to share. So it is, I've tried to go alphabetically. No, this writing part is my note. So these are my youth. Brigadier Ashwini Sharma is a personality to behold. His dynamism, enthusiasm and warmth are contagious to hold. Militants were bound to flee in front of his brave gallantry. Manjula spreads smile and charm in whatever she does, great and small. A proud and doting mother, she has been able to establish both her daughters. Colonel Bhargava, the connoisseur of good food and finer aspects of life, is always there with his heart and soul to help, guide and discharge the duty on roll. Sucheta, the nightingale of our family, sweet-tempered and melody queen, she keeps everyone around her happy and peace. Chandimandir is handsome and sprightly, enjoys life with fun-filled adventure, has brought sunshine and spark to our family. Mrs. Chandimandir has a pleasing personality. She is bounteous in appreciating, she is magnanimous in admiring. Her soothing presence is enough to loosen up and ease. She made a mark in sports like horse riding and marathon. Equally good as entrepreneur, he does everything with passion and ardor. Baljeet is the ocean of peace and serenity. Moving ahead in spirituality with her high positive aura, she helps people come out of depression and calamity. Captain Chahal, bright and cheerful, always beaming with zeal and zest, ever ready with tongue-in-cheek, witty and humorous comments, with never-ending whimsical and amusing pranks. One thing special about him is, well, his all-time favorite among ladies. Is always there with a smile on her face. Always interested in what others feel. Always concerned about general well-being. Her perennial zeal works wonders to motivate, inspire and appeal. Colonel Harvinder, with mathematical precision and confidence, voices his every decision. Working amidst the bubbling youth, he is there. He can perform anything unruffled with ease and art. He is there to sort out, solve and answer, be it discipline, academics or any other matter. Kamaljeet, perfect homemaker, contented and unassuming, her whole life around her home nestling. Her soothing presence is enough to make everyone loosen up and strengthen. The Nawab of the group, Captain Mansaiya, well turned. Captain Mansaiya, well turned out, lively and smart. With his passion. With his passion for adventures and hunting expeditions, forms a good company with his sophisticated demeanor. Kamal is unassuming, sweet, and always cool. She is as refreshing as the flowers she handles. Colonel Ripudaman is happy-go-lucky and light-hearted. He can crack jokes in any circumstances. Vandana, ever smiling and cheerful, humming to herself in the world of her own, perfect and flawless in whatever she performs, conscientious and sincere in all her norms. Colonel Kanwar is jovial and lively. He believes in comfort and contentment. Why should one slog and sweat without reason? Aruna is always beaming with her smile contagious. She is ever ready with her jokes. Sit with her for a while and breathe. Be free from all your knots. Brigadier Jasser is solid and sound, both on the professional front and home ground. Equally deft in his business enterprise, he can manage everything fit and right. Pamvi is always poised and sober. She wins everyone's heart with her grace and caliber. Colonel Sood is highly Colonel Sood is highly mature, sober and responsible. A natural orator and an efficient administrator. He fits into any task with repose and precision. Chaya Sood, unsurpassed in her culinary art, simple with a clear heart, judicious, level-headed and rational, she is a perennial source of strength and rejuvenation. Colonel Gill, a decorated soldier, is the pride of our family. His exemplary courage and dauntless valor during counter-insurgency operation are worth emulation. Apeksha is a thorough professional and a self-made entrepreneur. An authority in her walk, can make anyone look beautiful with her magical touch. Wow. Yeah. Sony, the life, the soul, the spirit of the batch. Captain Sony has no one to match. Everyone should be happy dancing and singing. This is his mission and ethos, always singing. Poonam believes in self-development, juggling up her different roles, managing her work and home. She takes out time for meditation and self-introspection. Fitness freak, keeps himself slim and sleek. A consistent golfer, he wants to be ahead in every field. Pixie is exquisite, consummate and precise. She is courteous, humane and benign. With spirit and energy beaming, she enthused everyone around with liveliness, vigor, and zest beaming. Colonel Bharat Bhushan is always in bliss, working or not working, what difference does it make? He is forever in a balanced state. Renu is immaculate in her work, be it home, school, or any other front. All are like beads in a string, all for one and one for all. There are scores of emotions welling up in my heart, but words elude me. I fail to express and verbalize what you all have given us in this turn of our life. Thank you. Presenting a medley of five different dances. The first dance is waltz, which is a wedding dance. It is an integral part of a Christian wedding. Then the next is cha-cha-cha, jive, lambada, and last is salsa. So it's in a row we are going to present five dances.
Out to our country, and you whisper Oh, I job.